The third and final grant recipient in the amount of $5,000 is to PSJ's IND's aquatic program, led by Aquatic Director Jonathan Landeros. Please join me on the stage.
The PSJ ISD Aquatics team consists of varsity swimming, diving, and club water polo, and boasts an impressive 11 district championships in just 8 years of existence. The team has produced 5 regional championships and 9 all-state athletes in swimming and diving. The aquatics team starts in middle school with 6th grade intro to aquatics, 7th and 8th grade year-round aquatics, competing in UIL swimming, diving, and upcoming new UIL sport, water polo.
With us today from PSJ Aquatics Program, of course, we have our superintendent, Dr. Arondo. We also have some school board members with us, of course, Dr. Cynthia Gutierrez, Mr. Jesse Vela, Jorge Palacios, and Dr. Trevino, my apologies. Thank you, gentlemen, for being here today. And Jonathan, you're ready to get your check? Don't spend it all in one place, sir. Let's get our check up here. There it is. Thank you, PSJ. Congratulations to your aquatic team.